please stand as you are able, as together we confess our faith using the words of the Nicene Creed. We believe in one God, the Father, the Almighty, maker of heaven and earth, of all that is seen and unseen. We believe in one Lord, Jesus Christ, the only Son of God, eternally begotten of the Father, God from God, light from light, true God from true God, begotten, not made, of one being with the Father. Through him all things were made. For us and for our salvation, he came down from heaven, and by the power of the Holy Spirit, he became incarnate from the Virgin Mary and was made a man. For our sake, he was crucified under Pontius Pilate. He suffered death and was buried. On the third day, he rose again, in accordance with the scriptures. He ascended into heaven and is seated at the right hand of the Father. He will come again in glory to judge the living and the dead, and his kingdom will have no end. We believe in the Holy Spirit, the Lord, the giver of life, who proceeds from the Father and the Son, with the Father and the Son, and glorified. She has spoken through the prophets. We believe in one holy Catholic and apostolic church. We acknowledge one baptism for the forgiveness of sins. We look for the resurrection of the dead and the life of the world to come. Amen. Let us pray for the whole people of God in Christ Jesus and for all people according to their needs. O God, your Holy Spirit falls upon all who hear the word. Fill your church with the gift of your Spirit and give understanding hearts to those who strengthen our commitments with our ecumenical and interreligious partners. God of grace, God, you speak, and the face of the earth is renewed. Revive your creation, that habitats and every kind of living thing might flourish. Protect endangered species and help us to care for all of your creatures. God of grace, God, your world is divided and the nations are raging. Grant wisdom and vision to world leaders that they may seek justice, peace, and the good of all. Strengthen international partnerships and cooperation. God of grace. O Lord, your children are in need. Comfort all those who suffer, especially those afflicted by anxiety, depression, and mental illness. Help us to be conduits of your love in our care for one another. We pray especially for those we now name either silently or aloud. God of grace, your work is done in this place with our hands. Bless the ministries of this congregation that we may embody your love for the world. Inspire those who plan and lead worship. Inspire our council members, committee members, and volunteers. O God of grace, your blessed saints now rest in you. Give us thankful hearts for those who have gone before us. And at the last, bring us all together around your heavenly banquet. God of grace, into your hands, O Lord, we commend all for whom we pray, trusting in your mercy through your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Amen. The peace of the Lord be with you always. Let us turn to one another and share the peace and the love of God. Thank you. You may be seated for the announcements. So we seem to be a little bit smaller group here today, so let's spread the celebration gossip. What are we celebrating? What have you heard that we can celebrate? Nobody's in. What's that? Oh, there we go. Thank you. You're creative. Cinco de Mayo. Happy Cinco de Mayo to all of you. Any others? What? It is. Thank you, God, for this gorgeous day. All right. Well, just a couple of announcements that I have. I forgot to put a basket out. I'm starting to collect money for the Synod Assembly offering. So I will run while you guys are singing the closing hymn and get a basket. So that's a cash offering. If you would like to take a substance thing, the only way to get that stuff is on Amazon. So I will have a link if you would like the link. I believe it is posted out on the bulletin board. And if it's not there, please see me and I can forward that link to you. So there's the Synod. And then the Synod is full of conferences. We are the Oshkosh Conference. And the money or the things that we're looking for are objects that can be used at Crossways camps. And we are looking at care for creation. So everything you would find on this Amazon link will be something like, I don't know, rakes. I am not a gardener. And if you want to get something that I will take or our delegates will present at the Synod Assembly, please let me know. I can get you that link. Any questions about that? Okay, and then, next week is Mother's Day, and the week after that, we'll be honoring our graduates with quilts. And Donna, did you want to come up and make an announcement about that?
Since it's a 10:30 service, and I believe there are 8 graduates.
Yes.
We usually have a coffee fellowship. And I was wondering if anybody would volunteer to bring bars or something, even fruit or anything for a coffee fellowship after, or milk or juice. I'm not going to have normally I do a men and women's meeting. I'm not going to do that. I'm just going to ask if anybody would volunteer. Anybody want to shout out or you want to let me know after worship if you'd be interested in bringing something? Okay, that'll be fine. And because it's a 10:30 service, so it'll be 11:30 when we would have the coffee fellowship. So, thank you.
Thanks, Donna. Jen, what do you got?
I will have that very same Sunday that you're talking about, on the 19th, Confirmants will also be sharing a little bit in worship. But yes, Donna, I'll bring a cheese and sausage platter too. Let's go to Canals and grab one. That's my dish to pass standard, Canals cheese and sausage platter. today, if you are a 4th, 5th, or 6th grader, please text me, call me, whatever it is, and I will pick you up, find you, whatever, and we're going to go mini golfing. So right after worship, if you want to go with me, 4th, 5th, or 6th graders, to the mini golf, I would love to take you along. So if you know one of those, have one of those, please send them my way. And then tonight at 6 o'clock at Grace Rippon, we are having our New Orleans Youth Group Gathering meeting. It's a meeting that everybody needs to be at. We're going through a lot of logistics, some very important covenant stuff, and some very team paperwork and that kind of thing. So 6 o'clock, Grace Rippon, do not miss it if you are in the New Orleans Youth Group Gathering. And on that note, May 18th, I lied, is the Rosedale Rummage Sales. So go to the rummage sale and come and eat lunch on the corner, because that combined youth group will be having pork chop sandwiches and chicken sandwiches in the little Lions thing on the corner, like where Subway used to be there in Rosedale. So if you're done rummaging, or even if you're not going rummaging, come on over and grab some lunch, support the youth group going on the mission trip. And if you wanted to bring some cookies for that, I would not say no. Thank you.
All right, thanks, Jen. Are there other announcements that need to be shared this morning? What do you got, Diane?
Well, last week we were wondering if hospice would pick her up. We did with the diagnosis of malnutrition. She has lost so much weight and has not been eating probably for a month or more. So we have a great hospice nurse.
Yay, Sandy.
Chose us. Thank you very much. So this morning she, well, as of yesterday, I cannot get her out of bed anymore to the commode. This morning, yesterday morning, she can hardly sit up on the side of the bed by herself. So she is steadily weakening. And this morning when she opens her eyes, she still knows us, is with us, but she has a very vacant, far away stare. So I'm thinking maybe she's seeing heaven already. We all know. But still has some pain, but she must have a strong heart and resistance to fentanyl patches and oxycodone. So, but with us here.
Thanks for sharing, Diane. Are there any other announcements? Then let us present our offerings to God. Please stand as you are able for the offertory prayer. Let us pray. Merciful God. Oops, okay. Blessed are you,
O Lord our God, maker of all things. Through your goodness, you have blessed us with these gifts. With them, we offer ourselves to your service and to dedicate our lives to the care and redemption of all that you have made.
For the sake of him who gave himself for us, Jesus Christ our Lord. Amen.
It's okay, we're in the forgiving business. In the night in which he was betrayed, our Lord Jesus took bread, gave thanks, broke it, and gave it to his disciples, saying, "Take and eat. This is my body given for you. Do this for the remembrance of me." Again, after supper, he took the cup, gave thanks, and gave it for all to drink, saying, "This cup is the new covenant in my blood, shed for you and for all people for the forgiveness of sin. Do this for the remembrance of me." And now, Lord, remember us in your kingdom and teach us to pray. Our Father, who art in heaven, hallowed be thy name. Thy kingdom come, thy will be done, on earth as it is in heaven. Give us this day our daily bread, and forgive us our trespasses, as we forgive those who trespass against us.
And lead us not into temptation,
but deliver us from evil.
For thine is the kingdom, and the power, and the glory, forever and ever. Amen.
The gifts of God for the people of God, you are welcome at this table. The congregation may be seated, and would the communion assistant please come forward.
Spoke a word, you were singing over me. You have been so, so good to me. Before I took a breath, you breathed your life in me. You have been so, so kind to me. Still your love fought for me. You have been so, so good to me. When I felt no worth, you paid it all for me. You have been so, so good. Kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. No shadow you won't light up, mountain you won't climb up, coming after me. There's no wall you won't kick down, lie you won't tear down, coming after me. There's no shadow you won't.
stand as you are able for the blessing. And now may the body and blood of our Lord Jesus Christ strengthen us and keep us in his grace. Amen. Let us pray. Almighty God, you provide the true bread from heaven, your Son, Jesus Christ, our Lord. Grant that we who have received the sacrament of his body and blood may abide in him and he in us, that we may be filled with the power of his endless life, now and forever. Amen. And now receive the final blessing. Almighty God, Father, Son, and Holy Spirit, bless you now and forever. Amen. You may be seated for our closing hymn.